okay, sir.
Everything's
don't
gonna
worry.
Be okay, son. Everything's gonna be okay.
Don't worry. I got
don't
it.
Worry.
Don't worry.
Everything's gonna be okay, son. Everything's gonna be okay.
Grapefruit, genetically modified grapefruit, made of an orange and a pomelo. Nectarine, genetically modified nectarine, made of a peach and a plum. Ow! No, GM fruits are bad for you. Banana, what are you talking about? Ow! GM fruits are good. I'm talking about that GM fruits are bad for you. Do you want to fight about it? If you ate GM fruits, you would need a fight. You gotta make the right choices.
Okay.
You see, kids, GM fruits give you a wide variety of nutrients for your body. Nectarines are very high in potassium, dietary fiber, and vitamins A and C. Grapefruits can help you lose weight. They are also an excellent source of vitamin C.
Here you go, Doctor. John Smith has been hit by a car.
He has cancer.
Yes, he does.
Okay.
Get working.
Get working.
He needs a new arm.
Yeah.
Yep. And he has to have a plastic surgery on his face. Let's do it.
Here's a prosthetic arm.
Yes, here's a prosthetic arm. This might take hours. Will it be okay?
I don't
Here's
know.
Your hand. No. Plastic surgery these days. Not as good as people think. Yeah. It's just you and me.
Okay. Your son had to have many transplants and a prosthetic arm due to the incidents the day before. Sir?
Yeah?
We did the best we could.
Okay.
Do you want to see your son?
Yes, sir. Son.
Sir.
Why am I so ugly?
Sir, where are you going?
I'm finding my dad.
Oh, he came here and then he left.
You got the right place.
Where are you going?
I'm leaving.
Sir!
It's been 3 years. Since I was rejected from society.
Sir, you cannot come in here with that mask on. Please take it off due to safety precautions. Oh my gosh!
The only friends I have is studying and my dad. I'm running out of food. And I'm ready to go back into society. I'm craving some GM fruits right now. So I'll go to the nearest farmer's market and buy some.
It's been, I don't even know how many years since I've last saw my son. But the hours are still as painful as the day I lost him. But I guess I'll have to live on with my life. I guess I'll try and forget him. A wise man did once say, "Sticks and stones may break the bones in my body, but words, they will never, ever hurt me." I think that's wrong, because my son has gotten called many names I am sure of, and I'm pretty sure they hurt. Another wise man said that work is the best stress reliever. So I guess I will open up a fruit store that also sells GM fruits.
Hello, sir. Welcome to Smith's Fruits. How may I help you?
I'd like to know what the sales today.
Well, the sales today are 2 oranges and 1 banana for 69 cents.
Wow, I like to buy that, please.
Okay, here you go. Oh, you need to take off your mask.
Yes, sir.
Robert! Oh!